we've been made public enemy number one. How about seeking exile or asking for help from other nations?
President, I can't be the one to start a war. I'll be the one to wage the war.
Mr.
Hey, Jody, update me on the situation in the West.
On the prison island Alcatraz, only 3 kilometers offshore from San Francisco, the enemy force is setting up a huge electromagnetic Alcatraz cannon to combat all the shelling in the desert region has implanted fear into the hearts of the people on the West Coast. The shelling is directed at keeping the dissidents in check. By destroying the energy tanks around the Alcatraz, the current is so strong that no one has ever escaped from Alcatraz. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President. Enemy forces occupy Alcatraz Island.
Jody, what is that daunting thing?
The Alcatraz cannon.
How original. Richard, you'd never make it on Madison Avenue.
Stop and surrender, Metal Wolf.
Surrender?
If you fail to comply, the Alcatraz cannon will zap you back
West Coast.
Will it now? Not if I zap it first.
Mr. President, the Alcatraz cannon just started to recharge.
I'm on the move. I'll smash it faster than a Florida recount.
A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Is that...
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. That's the heinous terrorist Metal Wolf, as seen from the air. He's trying to take over the Alcatraz cannon and destroy the West Coast. DNN is coming to you live and exclusively as these events unfold.
Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President, that device also seems to supply energy to the Alcatraz cannon. You should destroy it in order to decrease the energy recharge supply. POWs you rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops. A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops. On the prison island Alcatraz, good luck! On the prison island fight, good luck! On the prison island, good luck! enemy A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President, that device also... POWs you rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops. That big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President! Mr. President! Enemy A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President, that... was forced to perform to entertain the troops. live ammunition. Something massive is blocking the road. Uh-oh, the armor looks tough as nails, pounded with overwhelming firepower.
The U.S. military is being decimated platoon after platoon.
What I wouldn't give for a fly swatter for this buzzing insect. Mr. President, the enemy forces strengthening their suppression. While the number of soldiers equipped with heavy, the verticals in this battle theater are violent. Consider the advantages and disadvantages. Good luck and... Enemy explosive devices are planted all over the city of Beverly Hills. Destroy all the bombs and liberate the town.
Roger that.
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. What you're looking at is the heinous terrorist Metawolf as seen from the air. Just what will become of Beverly Hills and its stately mansions where the streets smell of money? Stay tuned as this camera and I bring you all the news you want to know.
A news heli?
Forget it. I'm going on ahead. It's a bit annoying, but not enough to call for aspirin.
Bombs have been laid out all over town. Clean up the bombs while destroying the radar jamming station. Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. That's a radar jamming station. If you destroy it, the bombs will surely show up on radar.
National Guard troops have been defeated. Metal Wolf has annihilated the troops and plans to capture Beverly Hills. His endgame must be money. This could be the world's biggest heist.
Finally, the bombs are showing up on radar, but not well enough for all the bombs in town to show up.
Oh, this looks promising. The pride of the U.S. military, Blackhawks, raise their ugly heads.
Didn't I just say, if approached carelessly, it will detonate? Don't be so lax. It looks to me like all you've been doing is Googling at those lovely homes. destroy the enemy radar jet, destroy all the bombs, and liberate the town. Enemy explosive. Bombs have been laid out all over town. Clean up the bombs while destroying the radar jamming station. Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. That's a radar jamming station. If you destroy it, the bombs will surely show up on radar. Mr. President, that's a...
Cyclops has been defeated.
Oh, put a sock in it.
Traded the garden of a big mansion, the home of international superstar Money Money Gold. What business does Metal Wolf have with a $3.2 billion man? Maybe he's going to take out a loan. Destruction of personal property to the breaking and entering charges. The U.S. Constitution is downright powerless against Metal Wolf's evil. Americans, support our troops with all your hearts.
Don't worry about his yammering commentary. he's been doing is Googling at those lovely homes. Bombs have been laid out all over town. Clean up the bombs while destroying the radar jamming station. Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. That's a radar jamming station. If you destroy it, the bombs will surely show up on radar.
National Guard troops have been defeated. Metal Wolf has annihilated the troops.
Mr. President, that's a bomb. Detonate? Don't be so lax.
How do you like me now?
again. A battalion of troops has been defeated.
Oh, put a sock in it. A musician was among the POWs you rescued. I wonder if the Vice President wants to go as far as to control the music in America.
Has infiltrated the garden of a big mansion, the home of international superstar Money Money Gold. What business does Metal Wolf have with a $3.2 billion man? Maybe he's going to take out a loan. Oh man, he's destroying the mansion. Add destruction of personal property to the breaking and entering charges. The U.S. Constitution is downright powerless against Metal Wolf's evil. has control of the entire town. Any further reporting is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge. But our coverage of these events will continue. Because, yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword. This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
I'm sure those wealthy fat cats will repair the damage, making their homes even more beautiful than before. Nice work, Mr. President.
By the way, Jody, what?
The information management.
Really?
I am the one who formed the Right now, I'm aiming for a united up. Metal Wolf, we eagerly await you.
Great. They haven't sold out hope yet.
Mr. President, since that supermarket, I found the luck and the expiration date.
I know the feeling, Jody. Brief me on the next battlefield.
Sure, Mr. President.